Now, Coach Yeng Guiao has delivered a superb performance steering the Gilas squad in the Asian Games that he may just keep the job for good. Samahang Basketbol na Pilipinas Chairman Emeritus Manny V. Pangilinan said Guiao was a, quote, revelation. MVP was impressed with how Guiao steered his ward to a strong showing despite lack of preparation. And he is most likely to keep the spot if Gilas Pilipinas performs well under him, as Coach Chot Reyes serves out his suspension in the upcoming fourth window of the FIBA World Cup Asian qualifiers. According to Pangilinan, Coach Chot is willing to give way to Guiao should the decision push through.